Hi everybody, Jill McCarthy, Scentsy Director for Scentsy Wickless Candles and the team Wickless Sparklers. Today's training, I'm going to go over the top four things that you should do when you sign up to be a Scentsy consultant. There's a little lapse of time in between when you actually sign up and when you get your kit, and this is key, I believe. You should definitely, the first thing that I would do is once you, your sponsor, whoever you're signing up with, walks you through exactly what you should do to sign up. The next thing you do is once you get your new consultant ID and you and your sponsor are jumping up for joy and all excited for each other, find an area in your home that's going to be your space. Organize it, clean everything off, clean everything out of the drawers, and set up an area that it's going to be just for you. It doesn't have to be, you know, a desk office. It can be a side of your kitchen table. It can be a little corner area. It can be a side of a chair with a pull-up table that you use, but set an area that's just for you, because you're starting out, you're going to need to stay organized. The next thing that I would do is use your consultant ID and the password that you set and go into your workstation. And this is key. The workstation is your command center, what I tell my recruits and my team members. It is your command center. Everything that you could possibly need and more is in your workstation. You'll find other things along the way, but the workstation is one of the best places that you can find out all the information. So you're going to want to log in and start just clicking around. And I tell people to keep a notebook beside you before, you know, you even call me back, and to just start writing down the questions. With my team members, I can do a screen share so that I can kind of, they can be on the phone with me and I can walk them through what each button is. But it's easier for me if they have questions, because some things are self-explanatory for some and not others. So you want to write down all those questions that you have as far as the workstation goes and what you click and what you do. And then the third thing before you get your kit is you want to go to the top right-hand corner of your workstation and play around in the training area. The training area has buttons down the left-hand side. One, the first one that you want to go to is called New Consultant. And I suggest that before people even call me back, they watch all of the videos in the New Consultant button. I tell them to watch as many as they can. And on my team, we have something called Fill Your Apples. As you do each training, a little Scentsy apple lights up on the side as you finish each one. And I give incentives for my team to do their training, because personally I feel the more you learn, the more you earn, which I earn from my superstar directors. And I think it truly is key, is the training. Everything is right there. The new consultant button goes through how to do a launch party, how to do a basket party, how to do a home party. It basically does, it goes through step by step by step, and they're not very long. You know, they're just enough to not keep you bored. They're actually fun because you haven't even gotten your kit yet. So I do incentives to get them to watch as many training videos as they can, and to at least watch 3 or 4 a day until their kit comes. And that way we can go over any questions and they'll get a jump start. On top of that, with the training, I also suggest they print out a catalog so that they can start showing their new products and their new business around, and they can start earning something that we call the Shooting Star Award. And you have 15 days to earn this award, so it's key to start training as much as you can and start sharing your new business with people so you can try to earn that award. The fourth thing and the last thing is, as I said before, to call your sponsor with all your questions. Your kit's coming right around the corner, so you know you've watched all the training videos, you've got your desk organized, you're basically just sitting there waiting for the UPS man to come. After you've done all that, call your sponsor and get on the phone and go through all the questions that you have. And then you'll do this again once your kit comes so that you can go through everything together. You can go through what's in the kit and all of that. And that's another training video. But I wanted to do a short, quick video of what all consultants should do before their kit arrives. I think it's key to give you the jump start in your business. I think that the most successful consultants jumped in full force and didn't wait till that Scentsy box arrived. And those that did really, really, really made a difference because they didn't have to waste time calling people or looking for the answers. Most of the answers are right on that workstation. And then, you know, if you've chose the correct sponsor and have someone that will help you every step of the way, you're on your way to being one of the most successful Scentsy consultants in the business. I definitely believe that how you start your business is how it keeps going, you know, through and through. So those are the first four steps of starting your Scentsy business once you start up. There'll be more videos to come, and I hope you enjoy. If you have any questions, my contact information is on all these videos, and I'm happy to answer them for you. And if you're thinking about joining a Scentsy business, here's where you'd start. Contact me today, and we can answer all your questions for you. And then you would join and do these first four steps. This is where you'd start doing your making your dreams come true. Like I have. And if you're interested in more, please watch my Scentsy story and look at my videos of all my trips and things like that. I would love to share that with you. I don't sell Scentsy, I share Scentsy. And the feeling that I've gotten over the last 3 years when it comes to doing Scentsy is something that's almost unexplainable. It really warms my heart to think of the friends that I've made and the trips that I've gone on and the laughs that I've had, and Scentsy's gotten me through some tough times. So I'd love to talk to you about it. But here's the first four steps of what you would do, and I'm here to lead you every step of the way. So until next time, keep on sparkling.